Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I already showed y'all the clothes and everything and was gonna pause to go try the stuff on, and I hit stop instead of pause, and I don't know how you would piece, you know, videos together, so I'm having to start all over, so I've already looked at everything. But this is a clothing subscription, Stitch Fix, and it's $20 styling fee, and that goes toward anything that you decide to keep. And if you decide to keep everything, I believe you get 5 items. And if you decide to keep everything, you also get 25% off discount. And it comes with this that gives you different ways that you could style what you get. And this has, it also has a letter from your stylist, and my stylist is Paige. I've had her for a while now. I really like her. And then you get this, and this tells you the price of everything. And you get this, so you can, if you don't want to keep it all, you can mail whatever you don't want back in this. It already has a prepaid label on it. You just stick it in the mailbox if it'll fit, or take the post office. And it's free shipping both ways. So, okay, this is what I got. She sent me a pair of jeans because I told her that I can't wear my other jeans anymore without wearing a belt. I guess that's a good thing. I don't like wearing belts. That's not a good thing, but it's a good thing that I'm losing weight. Okay, so here is the jeans. And they're cute. They are STS blue, and my ankle skinny, and they are frayed on the ends. And then I told her that I wanted some tank top with a short sleeve cardigans if possible, because I like wearing cardigans over my tank tops. I don't like just wearing tank tops. So she sent this cardigan, and it's a Kaylee Delilah cardigan, and it is rather thick. It's not really as, well, it don't really look like it's that thick, does it? It's just heavy feeling, and I wanted something real light because I'll be wearing them in summer, when summer comes too. So I'm not sure how this would work for summer, but if I like it and if it's priced decently, I'll keep it anyway. It looks like it'll be cute. Okay, I got this shirt, and I love this. That's the front, and then here's the back. I am just loving the floral print shirts. And this is August Mist. Seaside Mix Material Knit Top. So, I really like that, and it's really soft. Okay, and then there is this. And this is the front. It has a V-neck in the front. And in the back, it has this detail. So this is cute. And it is by Paper Moon. And then there is this. And this is really cute too. Love it. It has this detail on the shoulders. I think that is so cute. And it has a V-neck. Okay, so I'm gonna do the try on. Make sure to hit pause this time and not stop. Okay, I tried this top on. I put this top on in the jeans. I almost thought this shirt was going to be too small, but it's not. But it's short. Like, my cami is longer. It's just short. I don't like really how far that comes up. And let me see if I can get you down to see the jeans. I think they fit. It's hard to tell until you've had them on for a while. That's what my problem is. Because, like, they'll feel fine now. But then, in an hour or so, they will be like falling down and put the belt on. And the waist is kind of, there. It's roomy back there. So I'm afraid that they're going to get too loose. Okay, I'm going to try another top on. Okay, here's this top. It wants to cling a little bit. You know how I am about that. But it is like really comfy. And here is the back. So it's really cute. Just don't know if I'll keep that or not. I don't know. It's like, it's short in the front, which is okay, but it's really longer in the back, and it's just a little too short what I like in the front. And if you can tell, it's real clingy. I do not like that. So, I might not be keeping this either. Don't know. Okay, I tried this on with the tank top I had on. It is pretty long, but I think that I might like it. I'm just not sure. I think it might be cute. Y'all, I just don't know this time. because my jeans are getting loose, and these jeans are pretty loose. It's like I'm needing to go down a size in jeans, but the stomach ain't going away, so I don't know what the deal is with that. Let's look at prices. Okay. This cardigan is $44. So I don't think that's bad at all. And the skinny jeans, I still have them on. They are $49, so that's not bad. And the Paper Moon shoulder detail, that would be this. Yes. This is 38. The is this the okay, and this is by Paper Moon and it's 38. I've been buying some t-shirts that has the crisscross in the front, and I haven't been paying over $20 to $28 for t-shirts like this. So, and the last thing was this August Mist, and it is 38. So, if I kept everything, well, it all comes to $203, and if I kept everything and got the 25% off, it would be $152.25, which I don't think would be bad if I liked everything. But like I said, I just don't know about this, so I don't know. I don't think I can keep this. I really liked it. I'll go ahead, you know, I'll try on everything again, think about it and debate. But, yeah, that was my stitch brief. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye.